Hey everyone, I'm Joe.
I'm Nick.
And welcome back to Veteran vs. Noob. We're doing Frogger.
But it's never looked this good, I swear.
We are using the Duck Station emulator for this. We did a Frogger series well back in the day, if you guys recall. We never actually finished the series. Honestly, video quality was... Now we're back with incredible quality, and this game just looks beautiful.
Not only are we, like, upping the internal resolution, we're, like, anti-aliasing and smoothing out the internal textures. So, like, those clouds, they ain't supposed to look like that, right? They're not supposed to look like clouds, really. They're supposed to have pixels this big. It's insane.
So we're going to be going through and playing this series. We're going to have an unlimited set of lives, so that way we don't have this stupid bull where we...
Because usually if you run out of lives, the frogs you have collected, you have to recollect, right? And it was just really annoying because this game gets really difficult.
Tough. And at the end of the series, you guys are going to decide who you thought was the veteran and who was the noob.
Yep.
I'm going to go first.
Let's get right into it.
We're playing the first level. We're basically going to be passing back and forth on a per level basis. So, you know, this shouldn't be too hard. I'm, you know, not scared. I'm not afraid. I actually kind of want that. Oh, never mind.
Was it per level?
Yeah, it was per level.
We did it?
Yeah, we did it per level. See, we used to also do it if
If we, like, rage too hard. You're right, that's how we did it. If we game over, we turned it over.
Yeah.
But now that we have infinite lives, I guess, like, if we just, like, take a really long time on a level, we'll just, like, give
you
our first
like, good, you suck.
Yeah. I'd get tired after a while. I'd be like, all right, that's it. I'm done.
I'm done with this stuff.
This level, you turn. You take it.
Oh, I licked and sucked the fly.
Oh. Love that.
All right. I actually really love, like, the original design of, like, the first stages. I just think that it's so classic, and it's a lot of fun. I like the cars.
Very classic.
Very colorful, too.
Mm-hmm.
I have to say, with the improved graphics and all of that, this just truly looks amazing.
It looks insane.
Let's go. I beat the first level.
Yeah.
Yes. All right, Nick, there you go. Let's see how you hold up on level two. How you feeling?
I'm feeling nervous, dude. There's cars everywhere.
There's tractors and big trucks that say Frogger. They're branded, promoted those. Oh my God, it's swampy. And that is not a lot of time.
I only had 10 seconds left. That was crazy. I guess you gotta be fast. But I feel like you have to get kind of lucky with the cycles of the cars a little bit.
We'll be fine.
I guess I'm going all the way down, huh?
Yep. Got this. Oh, there you go. Nice.
Yeah, it was easy enough.
I think my strategy is I usually go for the left ones first because I think those are the hardest, at least on like these stages. Because like you have to anticipate, you know, what the pattern's going to give you on that. Oh, don't jump in the alligator mouth and get ruined.
One of the hard parts is it's kind of hard to tell like where the tiles are on the logs.
Oh, so because, like, of the pixel.
Yeah, well, so you'll jump and like you don't know if you're going to start like pulling left or right.
Yeah, the turtles, it's easier, but absolutely.
I guess I'm not getting green.
All right.
Well, Alligator ended up going away by the time I would have gotten to him, but whatever.
It's okay. It's no problem. Just don't get run over.
Don't get run over. Oh, no.
There's no way you did that by accident.
No, that was on purpose.
Yeah.
I was like, hey, there's no consequences. Might as well run to the freaking truck. All right, here you go.
All right,
that was pretty easy. I don't know.
We're going to retro level 3.
I forgot that it just like kind of continues on real smooth.
It's easy. This is super simple. Yeah, it's basically when we get the game over that we have to go to the main menu.
Right. That's like,
oh my God, there were so many trucks.
Yeah, they're all tailgating.
No,
is that a beaver?
Beavers.
I honestly don't even remember that, dude.
Oh God!
The frame drops.
What were the frame drops for?
Oh my God!
We're running this too high. What are we doing?
Maybe I'm running this at like 4x quality.
Let's go. Got the green frog.
Easy every time.
Absolutely no problem. Oh, the snakes are there. Okay. All right.
What does the beaver do?
I think if you're standing on the edge of the log, if the beaver comes up, you just get ruined.
Oh, it just like eats your ass.
Yeah, pretty much.
Damn.
Oh,
crazy.
God, gotta watch out for those. Oh, the mate!
Oh, I love to see it.
Frogger gets some.
Bonus points.
Let's go.
Getting laid points. Let's go.
So fucking dumb. Why? Like,
I didn't create the game, man.
You're right. We're gonna use Swampy for a bit.
It's like you just can't be on his head, right?
Yeah, I wasn't going for it.
That was fucked up.
I wasn't going for
that
it.
That was fucked up.
Sometimes you gotta be prepared.
That was insane.
Bro! Yeah, fuck you.
Wait, it just gave it to you anyway?
I think it was like a warning. He was like coming out.
Oh, okay.
All right, here you go. Retro 4. Wow, we're blowing through. I mean, to be fair,
it's
this is like...
It's the first levels. These are the easiest levels. The it's not going to be as easy for long.
When we got... I remember from the first Frogger series that we did for this. I just remember how incredibly difficult the later levels got. And we were, like, begging to get the golden frog so we can get out of here. Also, that does remind me. You should probably find it. I think it's on this level.
Oh, okay. Really?
Yeah, I think he's on the left. No? Maybe he's on level 5 then. Okay. I just know he's on this. So basically in this game, there's a golden frog that you obtain in each world. And in order to complete the game in the last world, we need to collect all of the golden frogs from each of them. So theoretically, you don't have to beat all the levels. And that's basically what we did in the original series. But because now we got this incredible game we want to show you guys, and we also are kind of speeding up the pace a little bit.
I'm fine.
I was scared for you for a second.
I was never scared.
I was afraid.
Heartbeat resting 60. Super low. Almost catatonic.
Yeah, get the heart rate monitor on, Nick.
Give myself a little lick.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Moisten up. Dude, I hate myself so much. Why am I doing this?
So, anyway, we want to make sure we complete all the levels. I think that it might be... I love how you
That's
like...
That's an amazing... You just come in a little bits.
It's awesome.
I'm glad I did that.
Frogger dying in this game is honestly some of the best times. To be real with you.
Gonna croak a bunch.
All your croaking? The croak utility is for if you want to find frogs, by the way.
Yeah, you'll hear a sound effect playback.
All right. Retro level 5.
So this is the last one of the first world.
This one should have the golden frog now. If it wasn't on any other level, it's gotta be on this one. Let's see. Nope, not here. Is he on the other side? No! Where is he? Am I crazy?
Yeah, I could have sworn that he was on like one of the sides.
Oh,
there he is. What? He's all the way down there?
Oh, no. He's on one of the things. He's on a log. Yeah, alright.
Makes sense.
So... Oh, there he is!
There he is.
Alright, nice. We're good. Now we just have to...
You have to grab a...
God, please! We're good. We're chilling.
Nice. Never worry. Do you actually have to grab a frog, or you just have to not game over?
I'm gonna be honest. I don't think no, because I remember. Oh my god, I got trapped. I remember from the first series, especially in one of the later zones we're gonna be playing. Oh my god.
There's trapped. So
many cars. The traffic is
just a 6-lane highway.
This is just ridiculous. Oh my god.
Sneak.
All right, there we go. We're chilling. All right, I'm gonna go for the green. What? This is bullying me. This is actually bullying me.
Man, good thing we have them infinite lives, huh? We would have already game over and lost the gold frog.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Anyway, I believe you don't have to. I remember we were like freaking out in the last series about like just getting the frog so we didn't have to beat the level because it was ridiculously tough. But now we have to torture ourselves, and I could not literally move fast enough.
Bro, you're a frog. You're trying to outrun that blue sports car looking thing.
Sometimes I don't even know where I am.
Why are we here? Ever wonder why we're here? Nice.
This is like you can actually see the difficulty spike all of a sudden. It's now like legitimately a little difficult.
I'm doubtful. I think you're just bad.
Fucking asshole. All right.
Oh, snap. Oh, wow. That was...
Yeah.
That was close.
Call me trash. The fuck out of here. Yeah, I ain't trash. Oh, I
you didn't get the fly.
I really tried. All right.
Oh, sick. That was fast.
We did good.
We got that pretty quick.
Finish the zone.
Yeah.
Yeah, now it's going to get legitimately tough.
Yeah, it already gets harder.
All right, we got the golden frog. Shows it on the side there. All right, Nick, it's time to play the lily pad zone. I don't know what it's called. Lily Isles or the Lily Islands.
I think that's just the name of the level. Maybe that is the name.
No, it's definitely just the name of the.
All right.
Oh, just some investigating.
Yeah, I don't remember everything about this. This level had some crazy shit going on.
It did. Yeah. All right. Well, I see the arrow. I think you're supposed to go right.
Yeah.
Dude, even the fish look good. This is insane. I am so... Frogger is probably one of my favorite platformers of all time, specifically this game. So, like, I am so happy to see this.
How do I get off?
I'm so happy to see this game being, like, as good-looking as it is right now. Ooh, there's a life right there.
I can grab that. I mean, not that we need
lives. It's not like it matters.
I can turn camera, make this a little nicer.
All right, so you got into the platform there. Ooh, there's some spinning turtles.
I'm just eating every...
Might as well.
Everything. I remember we used to, like, you would fall in between. I don't know if you remember that.
I do remember that, yeah. The turtles. I was kind of waiting for it, to be completely honest with you. Oh my god.
I pressed up! I swear I pressed up, dude.
No!
I had timed out anyway. But, yeah, I would keep falling in between the turtles. So what I ended up doing as my strat is I would just ride the turtles all the way around.
Yeah,
because it just wasn't worth it. But I'm doing fine right now. Haven't fallen in.
Yeah, you're doing okay.
Can I grab that guy? Nice.
Oh, you got him. All right. You're doing good. Nice.
Aren't there supposed to be like dogs here or something?
Yeah, I don't.
He clipped my toe.
I mean, you can't hop without your toes, so kind of important.
You know what? That's a fair point. You can't hop without your toes. Have you ever tried?
I haven't missed toes to know that.
Damn, crazy.
Oh, you were being risky there.
Nah.
Also, you guys can't see it, but Nick he has to turn his camera because the camera.
Oh yeah, yeah. I am manually turning the camera there. Maybe I should.
Just yeah. There you go.
Why were there two right next to each other? And they're so fast.
It's Are you okay?
Even with the buffering inputs, trying to go as fast as possible, it's hard. All right, you know, I'm going to go for a different frog first.
I go to the right, I guess.
Because this one's kind of buying me.
Oh, you're going to... You got juked by the log. It turned right when you jumped.
I'm pissed.
That was awesome.
That was the hardest BM I've seen in my life, dude. Oh, right. This kind of goes like this.
Oh my god.
Screw that.
That is just tough. Right, there you go. Alright. Don't fall off the cliff. That does also kill you.
Wait, how do I get up?
Super jump. Yeah, you got a super jump. Now you gotta jump on the seagull?
Yeah, I think it's this way.
Swan? What is that?
It's more like a pelican. I have no idea, dude.
I don't know why I'm thinking swan.
Do I jump right down there?
You could have. Oh, okay.
Oh, I can get this guy.
You can get that guy.
I wonder how I'm supposed to get to the blue guy then. He looked too. I completely forget. It's been a minute.
Oh, no. It's perfectly fine. Oh, you got life. Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Okay, that's how you get to that one.
That was easy enough.
All right. Okay.
Wait, now I have more life. We have more infinite lives. Do you notice that? No, run away. Bro, how could they?
Hey, you got this.
Turn the camera.
Yeah, left is easier because you just don't get hit by the purple car. Yeah. That's free. There's also the green. Oh, okay. You just gonna go for that first?
Was there one even further down?
Yeah, I think there is.
Yeah, red guy.
Yeah, look at that. All right, so there's one. Oh, yeah, the last two. There's one that you passed, and then on the right side, it's the upper part of that platform. It's all right. You got this. I believe in you, Nick. What?
I should have known it was gonna happen eventually.
That is the fucking best.
That is the Frogger BM.
Is that a game? I didn't realize that was a video game.
Actually, no, I don't think.
This game, dude.
I guess you have to literally land, like, you have to jump perfectly on the turtle.
I guess so.
But that just seems...
I don't know, dude.
I don't know. All right, you got this.
I'm actually going to go on this guy. I'm going to stay in the purple lane because even though they're coming towards me, they're easier to react to.
There you go. You got this.
I wonder what's all the way on the right. Maybe nothing.
There's probably nothing.
I think if you go all the way to the right, you see the purple, but you can't even get it because he's on the spire.
You're right. That's definitely it.
So they just BM you again.
Absolutely. Yeah,
this game's just filled with BM.
Oh my god!
Dude, you like my movement?
That was absolute swag. I don't even know how the fuck you did that.
That was actually insane.
Did you even expect to do it?
I mean, I was like, you know what? This is probably gonna kill me, but I'm going for it anyway. And then it just kind of worked out.
Holy shit. Alright. Man, we are coming through these levels.
Yeah, that was I mean, obviously, as soon as you get out of retro, immediately huge difficulty spike. But we'll see you guys in the next episode with the next levels. We're going to continue on. Subscribe if you want to see it. Like if you liked it. Comment or something. I don't know.
And we got our Discord link in the description below. True. You can come chat with
Discord
us, too.
Discord link. Very cool.
That's also where you do the veteran vote at the end of the series. So
yeah.
Make sure you guys check it out. In any case, we'll see you guys later. Peace.
See you guys later.